The telly, I mostly will roll the tone down sometimes if I'm on both pickups. So here's both pickups, full tone.
Pickup, that's a little bass.
I like that halfway down. When I'm playing, like, kind of rhythms like that. But most of the time on my telly, the tone is full up. But volume, of course, always moving constantly.
Volume, 常に。 Can you just give us an example of, like...
Well, yeah, it's like, for me, my general principle in tone is compression, no. Like, I don't like compression. So every piece of my chain is to have maximum dynamics. So the gain pedals I use a lot, I can have my volume all the way up on the bridge pickup. Be pretty clean, you know.
Volume
and if I hit it very hard, I'm looking for that quality in everything I have. It's down to like my knobs, the taper on the knobs. I want them to clean up. Obsessive about every my cable, which is from Japan, and all I want as much dynamics in everything.
First of all, almost all night I've been on about like 7 or 8.
もう今日ずっと7か8ぐらいのボリュームで常に弾いてるということですか?
Not that I would normally do that, but just this 410 cab really throws, you know, when you don't have like drums and stuff. It's made to fit in with the sound of a band with a Hammond organ.
今日は特に7、8ぐらいのボリュームで、今4発、11、4発を使っているので、まあバンドがいればドラムとかいれば、 まあフルアップするけど、フルアップすると大変なことになるということです。優しい感じに抑えなきゃいけないということですね。But
yeah, like I don't even think of the volume knob as a volume knob. It's another tone knob to me, really, more than a volume thing, you know.
まあマットにとってはボリュームノブはボリュームノブじゃないと、一つのトーンノブだと彼は考えている。
It's almost infinite, like variations. You know, like you're sort of trying to get some moving targets. Hard to explain.
So you do it on the spot, basically.
Yeah, and I might be like, oh, that's a bit bright. Like I know that this pedal will get brighter when I turn the volume down, or this one will get darker. So I might be like, a lot of times I put more gain on, but turn the volume down on the guitar to make it thicker sound.
もちろんその場所箇所箇所によってはもう、まあその場で変えるということなんですけど、まあペダルによってはこのペダルを踏めばちょっと明るくなるな、その時はギターをちょっと絞ったりトーンを絞ったり、このペダルを踏めばもうちょっとダークになるから、もうちょっと上げるっていう、まあ本人はその瞬時に変えてるって、もう想像できてるですね、もちろんそれで。でクリーンの音も出せればそのバリエーションをいろんな形で使うっていう彼の使い方だと思います。
And then my bridge pickup. Actually, these aren't even really wired in the tone control on the neck pickup. So,
neck のピックアップは、トーンは聞いてないと。
This is a super switch. So, the in between positions
are. Wider.
And then I from. So, let me explain that better. Normally the bridge pickup I have to turn it off a little bit all the time on about 7 or 8.
ブリッジピックアップは基本的には7か8ぐらいの方にしてます。
So just to even out between the two. But then these aren't wired in, so I can go from a fatter. I never use the tones on these.
基本的にはトーンは使わないとこの、まあ、間のピックアップですね。で、まあ、リアは、7-8 でフロントにした瞬間にちょっとバランスがいい感じに常にそういう心がけているということです。
Well, with all of it, I don't really, there's no like preset for any point in any tune ever. It's just like what kind of finessing all the time.
まあ、基本的にプリセットはないと、その、まあ、雰囲気、まあ、空気を読んで、そこで、まあ、マットは調整しているということです。大丈夫ですか？
はい、ありがとうございます。
他に何かご質問ございましたら、お任せします。
マットと同じメーカーのギターを持ってるんですけど、
SV、
ちょっと弾いてもらってよかったりできますか？
He has the same SBR as you.
Oh.
He said, can you play for
him? Nice, man. Yeah, sure.
もちろんです。ぜひぜひ。
Alright, let's have a look.
Yes, nice job.
Alright. Yeah, grab that one, Sherry. Let me see.Nice, pinky.
持って帰ると。
Oh, you want it back? Oh, no,